Hey guys.
Welcome back to my channel. This is going to be a part two of my Christmas family vacation. It's still going to be the vlog, the day of my life, and I'll be taking you guys along for the rest of the trip, the next 3 days that I'm here. Let's get to it. Good morning, it's day 6 here in Bermuda, so I just got ready for the day and I'm gonna go eat some breakfast and then we're gonna catch the ferry over to Dockyards, which is the other side of the island, and we're gonna play some mini golf and look at some shops and get some treats, and there's like glass blowing that we're gonna watch and stuff, and then we're gonna eat these rum cake cookie things that we can only get here. But yeah, stay tuned.
What's up? World's best mini golf. I'm gonna go with the purple.
Okay.
So I got a little certificate that the guy that runs the place gave me, and then gave me his hat, so it was kind of fun. And now we're going to look at shops.
You can't tip it down.
You gotta put it over your eyes.
No!
Now we're going to dinner. We had shopping and ferry ride and play mini golf, and yeah, I just posted the first half of this video. Where's my mom?
Hi!
Yes, and now it's dinner time. Dinner time! Can we massage it?
She won't do that for the video.
Please.
It's day 7 here in Bermuda. It's our last day, so it's about 9:30 right now. We're gonna go eat breakfast, and then we're gonna head over to see some beaches that we haven't been to in a while. They're like walking on beaches, they're not like swimming. There's some shipwrecks out from them that we can see and stuff, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, so stay tuned.
Breakfast time! Breakfast time!
Mom.
What did you do?
It just looks like bulletproof tea.
That's right.
She put butter.
Yep, bulletproof tea.
It's bulletproof now.
Why can't I have bulletproof tea? I don't like coffee.
That's hard.
It's really pretty. There's my sister.
Yeah, so we're gonna hang out on the beach a little bit longer, and then we're gonna head back to the hotel for our last tea because we're leaving tomorrow. Bye bye. Okay, tell me that's not the prettiest blue you've ever seen. The puppy's free.
Dinner time? Dinner time.
I'm a big girl now. That's an upside down Christmas tree. It's hiding it from the
cat. It must have a cat in there.
Good morning. It's now the last day, so we're gonna go eat breakfast and then head to the airport. So the vlog's gonna be ending pretty soon, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.
The last supper.
So we just finished breakfast, and now we're going to the airport.
Bye-bye, have fun, Canada.
Bye. I gotta go to Toronto.
And Minnesota.
Bye. Made it through security, which, but of course my bag got searched. I don't know why, it was a random search. And because Emma, my sister, is flying to Canada before she goes home to Minnesota, she
had to take her layover.
She had to be in a separate part of the airport because she's not going straight to the U.S. So now she's on the phone.
The virtual Emma, even though she's in the other side of the airport.
I've only been to the airport too.
Okay, so for anyone that knows me, you know I cut off my thumb, and when you type in your phone, there's like that bar at the top that gives you like the word suggestions. Well, if you type in "I was using a" into mine, let's see, it comes up with log splitter. Can you see that in the middle? Like, what the heck? How?
The boarding door is closed. All masks
have
to be stowed.
Do not have
any yet. Strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and never.
It goes on and on and on.
Back in the barn. Hey vlog, so I just got home. I've been traveling since 11 this morning, and now it's 10:26, so it's been a pretty long day. But I'm gonna end this here, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go unpack and relax in my last full week of break before school starts for 2020. So I'll see you in the next one.